Hello everyone, and this is 10 obvious and not so obvious facts about me. So basically it's just 10 facts about me, except 5 of them are obvious and the other 5 are the not so obvious facts about me. Number 1, I'm a girl. Yeah, I'm a girl. 2, I have long black hair, which I like to style in, I don't know, anything that I can. Low ponytail! High ponytail! Yay. Twin tail! Elsa's braid! Princess Anna's twin braid thing! Number 3, I wear glasses. These are my glasses. They're like around 100 or 75 degrees. I usually use them to look at faraway things, like time. But I don't really need them for reading and all that. These are my fake hipster glasses, which I wear just for fun. Fact number 4 is, I have a panda hat. Fact number 5 is, and well, you're one of my friends, you'll notice I smile a lot. And I don't know, I just like smiling. And I like making people smile. Unless I don't like you, then I want to see you cry. And next are those not so obvious facts that you typically won't know about me, unless you're like one of my closest friends. So, fact number 6 is that I'm one of the newest members of the BPM class, which is like a student council. Yeah, that's right, I'm part of the student council. I bet you didn't expect that. This in the student council. Fact number 7 is that I'm planning to take a minor in Japanese. I've always loved the Japanese culture, both traditional and the pop culture, modern one. But I'm more into the, I don't know, I love Japan. Fact number 8, I like cheesy, lame pun jokes. What do you call a banana bun? I don't know, what do you call a banana bun? A banana! Fact number 9, I'm a brony, which is brother pony, which is basically a fan of My Little Pony. This is the only My Little Pony thing I have. Can you see that? It's one of those figurines you get in those packages that you buy, which can randomly be anything. They won't tell you which one it is. And I got, what were your name is? What's your name? Something Apple, because you have an Apple cutie mark. But it's funny because she looks like Rarity. So the last fact about me is that I cry easily. And by easily, I guess means I'm very sensitive. My friends, when they want to say something bluntly to me that could potentially hurt my feelings, they have to find a way around that situation and choose their words carefully, because I will cry. I get my feelings hurt so easily. I once cried like in the library, at the mall, during class even. Yeah, all those times were about different things, like I heard about something. I don't know. I also cry so much during movies. So yeah, that was basically 10 obvious and not so obvious facts about me. I know this was completely random, but I don't know, it seemed like a good idea during this moment. But I would possibly regret making this video because it seems pointless. But whatever. So thanks for watching. If you could like this. Don't dislike this video. It makes me sad in some dislikes. And maybe you could comment on what obvious facts you have, or maybe something not so obvious. Bye!
Thank you!